something that I was thinking about that used to keep me in a holding pattern when it came to not fully giving into the new version of myself or the version that I desire to be was living still and making decisions and planning from the version that I currently was. And what I mean by this is, let's say that one of your friends asks you, hey, during December, let's go on a trip to Aspen or Switzerland or something. And you're already thinking in your mind, you would love to go, but then you start planning from the finances that you have now, but you are calling in being that version of yourself that gets to have amazing experiences. Or if you're someone who has been used to having a certain amount of money, and then you're already planning your bills, planning things around those finances, but you have been calling in a certain amount of finances. This was the one thing I realized that kept me in a big holding pattern when it came to actually inviting more money in, was I was already basing what I would see myself doing in the future, or when new experiences, fun experiences that I would love to do would come up, I would still base it off of the current, the version that I was, who didn't have as much money or couldn't do the things, or, you know, wasn't in that mindset. But you have to move out of that in order to really get connected to that new version of yourself. The new version of yourself is like, I'm limitless. Of course I can go. Like, it's all the way in December. Who knows what can happen tomorrow? Who knows what can happen today? Who knows what can happen in the next minute? And that's how you have to live your life, in expectation that everything works out for you, because it does.